A Sydney couple charged over the fatal bashing of a 68-year-old security guard in a shopping centre. Is this the beginning of the end of the daily paper? Fairfax reinventing itself with almost 2,000 jobs to go. A young woman dead and her partner seriously injured in a hit run last night in Fairfield. And tennis pro David Nalbandian disqualified after his temper tantrum injured a linesman. We'll have the details of those stories and more from 5.